I was getting down to my left when I heard that we weren't going to be able to have that class anymore. And the fact that State Farm is giving $500,000 to education is unbelievable. And it makes me